Welcome to PR Kids Education.
Don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon.
Easy addition and subtraction for kids. Hello kids. Today we are going to learn easy addition and subtraction with my friend Puneet. Puneet, if we have two apples and add one more, how many do we have?
Three apples.
We have five oranges. If we take away two, how many are left?
Three oranges.
If we add two more cars, how many cars are there?
Five cars.
There are four blocks. If we take away one, how many are left?
Three blocks.
If we add three more bananas, how many do we have now?
Four bananas.
If we take away four cups, how many are left?
Two cups.
If we add two more flowers, how many do we have now?
Five flowers.
We have seven candies. If we eat three, how many are left?
Four candies.
If we add two more toy animals, how many do we have?
Four animals.
If we take away one book, how many books are left?
Four books.
If we add one more pencil, how many do we have now?
Five pencils.
If we take away five stars from the eight stars, how many are left?
Three stars.
If we add four more balls to one ball, how many do we have?
Five balls.
If we take away six bears from the nine teddy bears, how many are left?
Three bears.
That was great. Meet you in the next video. Till then, bye bye kids.